Julau Member of Parliament Larry Seng has gone into self-imposed quarantine following Sarikei MP Wong Ling Biu's positive result for COVID-19. Seng had attended a function with Wong last week where former Prime Minister Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad was also present. In a Facebook post, he said he felt fine but will not be organising any events for the next 2 weeks as a precaution. It was reported on Saturday that DAP's Wong had admitted into Sibu Hospital for suspected COVID-19.